The State Transportation Department is taking questions from the community on the proposed removal of the 14th Street Bridge over I-475 in Flint. MDOT says the bridge carried a low volume of traffic and attracts illegal activities like dumping. The work would be part of an upcoming project to improve the freeway from the Flint River to Bristol Road. A public open house is happening at the Flint Farmers Market on Monday, September 30th from 5 until 7 p.m.